how's it going? Happy Tuesday. My name's Adam Pacitti, and I'm here to play some MyRISE on the brand new WWE 2K24. Thank you very much for sponsoring these streams. I'm really, really excited to be doing these again. If you want to grab your own copy of WWE 2K24, you can do so. There's a link in the description that helps us out as well if you want to check that out. I have had a very brief play on this so far. I haven't seen any of the MyRISE stuff at all, so I'm going into this completely blind. Hello, by the way, Paul Walmsley, Justin, Speedy Brandon, Chris, Tom Clark, Adam Potts, Alf Pipe. How you all doing? You all good? Everybody happy? I am not late, how dare you. We're gonna crack on with MyRISE Undisputed. So there are two stories in the MyRISE mode. You've got Unleashed and you've got Undisputed. I've decided to go for Undisputed. And I'll poll the chat as much as possible and we'll try and make this a very interactive experience. How are we all doing? We're now what? A month away from WrestleMania. I can't believe how quick this has come round, by the way. I was looking at last year's streams. And I was like, oh man, it's been like 11 months or so since I was doing these video game streams. And I can honestly say that like they're my favourite things to do. The fact that when this time of year comes around, and I know I get to do some more of this, and sit and play a video game, which I really, really enjoy. It's a total joy to do. So thank you very much for joining me. Much appreciated. We're going to try something a bit different, I think, in this year's MyRISE series of streams. The first of which, by the way, starting out on YouTube. We're going to be doing the first three here on YouTube, and then I'm going to be heading over to Twitch. So stay tuned for details of that. But it's going to be every night as per usual. I'm going to be here every night until we finish MyRISE Undisputed. And I am the Undisputed WWE Universal Everything Champion. We'll see how we get on with that. Thank you very much, before I start, to Greg Diaper. 40 bloody months. By my maths, that means you owe me 40 beers. We're going to have 40 beers next time we bump into one another. Greg, I'm up for that. Alex Takeover as well. Thank you very much. Hello, Adam. Haven't seen you in a while. It has been about 30-odd minutes, hasn't it? I sped through. I managed to have some dinner. And now I'm here with the main event of the evening, WWE 2K24. And I'll say it one more time. I'll be saying it lots of times. A link's in the description below if you want to grab a copy. And check it out for yourself. Aran, thank you very much. Time to see if 2K can book mega starts properly. Push Tavish. That's what I was going to say. Every other year, I've made myself in the game. I've made AJ Hazard. I think it's time to mix things up just a little bit and make Mr. Happen. No, make. Because I don't know if he's in the game or not. And it could get confusing if he is. How about we do it as Tavish? How about we take Tavish to the main event of WrestleMania and give him the celebration that he has always deserved? How does that sound? Is he in the game? Is he in the game? I know he is available as part of the My Faction stuff, but I'm not sure if he's in the game proper. I don't know. I'm not too sure. I'm not gonna make Mark Jenkins know. He's in the story, is he? Oh, okay, all right, maybe not then. He is in my right. Oh, that's so good. Because I thought that was like a little joke that we had. It turns out that Tavish was a viral sensation. He was popular no matter who was playing the game for very obvious reasons, because he was absolutely sensational. So no, I'm not gonna do any British TV stuff. I might just do it as AJ Hazard again. We'll see. Kelly Martin, thank you very much. Hey, Adam, I'm adding facial renders for Hazard. Community creations are down for Xbox at the moment, so I should have them uploaded tomorrow. Thank you so much. A few logos as well. Kelly, that's really awesome. Thank you very, very much. I know Andrew said that he's made Sergeant Pacitti, which you will have seen in the thumbnail. I wanted to go through the creation suite because I think it's quite a fun little bit to do as part of this this first stream, just to sort of get acquainted with the game. So I'm not going to download Andrew's version. I might make my own, but if you want to download it, it's in there right now. I'll be keeping you all up to date with these streams, by the way. Easiest way of me doing that is on Instagram. So if you want to follow me on Instagram, I'll be doing a daily post just to poke you, just to remind you that I'm going live. But it's going to be 9 p.m., all these ones on YouTube, and then I'm probably going to shift to about 10 p.m., GMT for the stuff that we're going to be doing over on Twitch with MyRISE Undisputed. Adam Pott says, you make me rise. Okay. It's a good start. Thank you, Adam. Cheers, mate. Hey, and Sam Chapman. Hey, Adam. Tavish is the new WWE champion. Is he? Maybe he's the man that I've got to take down in the game. I don't know if you're joking or not. If that is the story, again, I don't know anything about the story, I'm all for it. If rather than toppling Roman Reigns, you have to climb the mountain and topple Tavish, then that sounds hunky-dory with me. Jer Online, thank you very much. Oh, Adam, looking forward to these streams. Thank you, Jer. Cheers. I've been looking forward to these streams a lot. I've known this is coming for a little while now. And just getting more and more pumped as the days go on. Tom Clark, can you make Jim Bowen and have him come out to Nakamura's entrance? That's a nice idea, Tom. I'll keep that in mind, but probably not, mate. Nice to see you. Much appreciated. Okay, I'll, without further ado, let's just crack on with it, shall we? Let's have a look at the fancy new MyRISE selection screen and see how we get on with this. Thank you very much, by the way. It does massively help us. I know we always bother you for like spikes. And it's tedious, isn't it? He's asking again, give us a like spike. It helps the algorithm. If you want to help us out, give this stream a like and try and get as many people watching as possible, really. Again, thank you very much to 2K for sponsoring these streams. A link is in the description if you want to grab your copy of WWE 2K24. Here's the screen that we're all waiting for. So yeah, there are two modes, the women's and the men's. MyRISE Unleashed is the women's, but we're doing MyRISE Undisputed. Unleashed, you define your own rules, and the wrestling company you built from the ground up is the hottest promotion on the indie scene. But when given the opportunity to share your talents on the larger stage of WWE, will you unleash your full potential or hesitate and hold back? We're doing this one. Roman Reigns unexpectedly vacates the championship, ending his record-setting run and leaving the seat at the head of the WWE table empty, apart from Tavish. Will you take it and become undisputed or fall short in your quest to step out of Roman's shadow? So it sounds like maybe in this one we start in WWE. I don't know if that means we start at the Performance Center or if we're on the main roster or something like that. A few more donations before I get going. Thank you again. Cheers. Dr. Goblin. Guten Tag, you regional word for a bread bun. This isn't a sprint, it's a marathon. Have a bite down on lemon to keep you awake after that rigorous half-hour call with advertisers. And have a grand time. Cheers, Goblin. Much appreciated. Captain Lucas, make Nige Pack WWE champion. No, he's getting an ego. He knows how over he is. I'm not going to toot his horn by making him WWE champion. I'm going to toot my own horn by making myself WWE champion now that I know that Tavish is, in fact, in the game. And Tom Clark there. Kevin, don't forget the brown bicycle shorts, Adam. No, we don't need to bring that up. Thank you very much. Cheers. Path Pro, Nathan from South Wales here. Skipping this game as I only purchase them biannually, so looking forward to the streams ahead. Much appreciated. It's lovely to have you here. Nathan from South Wales. Should we do it? Should we get going? Should we give it a go? Would Nigel get a valet? I guess my mum is the obvious choice if Dad's going to be in the game. Mum gets stage fright, though, bless her. I don't know if Mum would be up for being his Miss Elizabeth. Let's crack on. So I'm playing this on PS5. And we're on the bump straight away. Creator safe mode is on, but I've put subtitles on, so we should
Welcome
be able to
the bump and what is shaping up to be the most chaotic SummerSlam week in WWE
history.
We're starting at SummerSlam. I'm Byron Saxton.
And I'm Kayla Braxton. Less than a week before defending the undisputed WWE Universal Championship against Cody Rhodes in a brand versus brand main event at
SummerSlam.
Cody's
been bumped to SummerSlam. He's
Roman
off the Mania card. Rocks
the world
in it.
And surrendered his title.
The head of the table said that he's been beating up Cody for years now, and he has nothing more to prove. Now he's taking a sabbatical in Hollywood to show his cousin, The Rock, that he will be a bigger superstar there, too.
With SummerSlam in disarray and the draft set to begin the night after.
Oh, we're getting to the draft as well, straight away.
Triple H called for a one-night WWE Universal title tournament with selections from the GMs of both Raw and SmackDown.
I'm going to be a SmackDown
Raw
guy.
GM William Regal
I'm locking
named
that
Cody
in now.
Cody as Raw's first entrant and said he was confident the title would be coming to Raw.
Cody on
but
Raw still.
SmackDown's brand new general manager, The Miz, didn't find this awesome. He called the attempt to take his WWE Universal Championship to Raw nothing short of theft.
And The Miz is in it to win it for his brand. He's sending a team of killers to bring that title home.
Right, Miz
Let's
has got boys.
Look.
Kayla, we know what Braun Strowman brings to a fight.
Finn versus Braun, someone, maybe me, though, versus Kevin Owens, is a man to beat Cody Rhodes versus Drew, and he's Gunther versus, I missed that last one.
Reigns has left him here.
That sounds like he was waiting for crumbs from Roman's table, Byron. William Regal's entries
Byron's
are
Byron's
no
a big
slouches.
Boy, Rock Reese.
Finn Balor was the first Gunther versus Universal AJ. Champion. Much of the WWE Universe believes this is Gunther's time, and Cody Rhodes has been looking to finish the story for a while now.
That last slot, though, Kayla,
that's
got to
be me, hasn't it? That's
got to
be me.
William Regal still has one foot in developing young superstars. Raw's GM is going to make a match on the SummerSlam kickoff show for that last slot in the tournament. Your guy, Kevin Owens.
I mean, I wouldn't call him
okay,
my
I'm starting
guy.
Off on Raw by the
your
sounds
guy
of it.
Is not going to know his
Regal
opponent
in the game,
until
by
the
way.
Of that match, and neither will we.
Is it time to create my WWE superstar? Where are we? Mr. Johnny, thank you very much. Tavish has replaced Brock. Tavish beats the streak. Now give us a good old journeyman. Okay. Create my superstar. So there's a load of pre-made ones here. Or I'm guessing that might be make your own. Oh, I think I can probably edit these. If I wanted to start off with a rough... someone. I could be that fella, light heavyweight, this fella. Masked superstar. They've gone to some effort, haven't they, on this, on these designs. Very grubby looking gentleman there. Very terrifying looking gentleman there. A little bit of Brody Lee about him, sort of mixed with Elias, with the long flowing ensemble. I quite like him. That's like big Regal, isn't it? That's Regal, like present day Regal. No, I'm going to make my own. Tira Grace, thank you very much. Just bought the Max Edition through your link in the description just to click away, and I can even play it right now. Wow, that's awesome. Have a good one. Thank you, Brett. Cheers, mate. Much appreciated. Regal XL, right? Big Willy. Okay, well I'm gonna start from generic superstar and then add to him. Okay, so I need to get you can modify. Okay. I'm bad at these. I could do with a template. Let me know which one looks the most like me. Probably not that one. No. Let me know in the chat. No singlet, tighty whities, please. Bald is right. Bald isn't right, actually. Please play it on legend or hard mode and not stupid easy baby mode. KY, I'm doing it on hard mode. I've already set the difficulty to hard. That's sort of... No, that's not very me, is it? I'm looking for something with a big nose. Maybe that. No. That first one, perhaps? I think that was like the... I'm starting on hard. If it gets too easy for me, because keep in mind, this is the one game, the one video game that I can actually play relatively well. I'll stick it on. That's sort of me, isn't it? I mean, I can adjust these. That's not. I'll adjust it to legend difficulty. Can you do bald but with an obvious wig? No, because I'm going to try and make myself. Because every other year, you'll go, oh, no, more of a receding hairline, Adam. You've got less hair than that. This time, I'm actually going to make it as realistic as possible. I think it's got to be that first one. Is most like me. He's too chiseled, isn't he? What a massive forehead. Well, they're bald. What, with me? Yeah, fair. Okay, let's go with that. Face texture. I'm quite pale. I look a bit off colour with this lighting, but I think that's probably the most realistic thing. Maybe a little bit. That's the one. Except I've got to not make the mistake that I made in previous years and delete all of my progress. Facial parts, I've got all of these. Blemishes, I've got a few little moulds. But, oh man, it's super customizable, isn't it? You can do like birthmarks and... I don't know what that is. Like, I've been slapped across the face. That's quite like me. I don't know what I've added there. Little tiny bits of freckles. Wrinkle. I'm not going to do the face capture because it takes me a while and I'm not set up for it. Wrinkles. No, I'm only 35. Face deformation. 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 Facial region. Oh, my word. Okay. Quite far down my head and my eyebrows. Like that. Right eye. There. I'm not adding wrinkles. Not born in 1930. Oh, yeah, I forgot how customizable this is. My eyes are like... Oh, no. That. No. No, not like that. Okay, let's move on to... No, not that point. L move. I do have astigmatism, so I could... Oh, no. Move. Oh, there you go. There's move. Closer to my eyebrows. I think that's okay. Bit more aligned. There we go. That's it. That's it. Nose, I need to be big. Big nose. Maybe not that big. Not like Triple H nose. Bit of the Shawn Michaels eyes. So my nose is in the middle of my face. Point select. Let's get that. Quite narrow, I think my nose is. Oh. But long. That's it. That's it. That's it. And then narrow there. Yeah. My eye's wonky, isn't it? My eye's wonky there. That's not too small. Let's get these eyes a bit more even. Whoops. That look even to you? There's Shawn Michaels about him, isn't there? Right. Always fix that. Later. Lips. I've just got lips. Normal lips. Except. Okay. It'll all come together once I add the hair on. Earlobes, front, nose, bridge. Ears are normal. I've got headphones on at the moment. What's a parietal region? Cheekbones. It's so customizable. Like, if you're good at this stuff, that's good. You'll be able to basically make anything. I'm not especially great with the customization side of things. Whoops. Take all that down, maybe? Yeah. Height down so it's even. Spent hours in here, no lie. I'm always aware that, like, I don't know what people want to see on these streams, and I don't want to do too much. I don't want to spend 2 hours. I could spend, if I wanted to, I could make myself look picture perfect on this, because there's so much customization in the game, but I don't think people want to watch that for 2 hours, so I am going to speed through it. Oh, look, there's the face photo capture thing. So you can download stuff. Right, okay. So I'd need to go in and download it. And then you can map a face onto him. Oh, yeah, like that, see? Okay, I'm happy with that as far as the face goes. But now I need to actually make it look like me. Yeah, the face isn't too dissimilar. The face isn't too dissimilar. Body. Dad bod is what I'm looking for, basically. Like... Gunter 3 years ago. I don't want to say dad bod. Oh, yeah, I'm big. 6'4" and a smidge. Go 6'4.5". That body's not right. That body's not mine. Take your time, man. This stuff is, for some reason, fun to watch. Okay, cool. I will take my... Yeah. I think, like, this one. Yeah! Yes! That's actually quite accurate. I'm still a bit too toned, perhaps. Oh, no. Don't change my height. Thank you, Ronnie. Cheers, mate. No, too toned. It's probably that. That's the one. Yes, little belly protruding out. Yep, that's the one. That's the one. Happy with that. How do I change my hair? I can never remember how to get to hair on this. Is it under attire? Oh, yeah, we get different attire slots. So you can have entrance slots, ring attire slots, and you can have two different ones. Hey, I'm just being realistic. Power keg is right. How do I get to the old hair in this then? Is it under attire? Is it veins? Skin color I'm happy with. Chest mass. Gonna add man boobs on? Oh, I actually can't. Not quite sure what that's editing there. Edit attire, repeat. Okay, it's in attire, is it? Stomach. I think the stomach is actually quite spot on. The arms could be skinnier. Oh, I'm doing veins, aren't I? Whoops. Come on. I think that's about as good as I'm going to get it. Nipple. I could put the third nipple on. That's a good shout. If you're unfamiliar, I've got a third nipple. That's legit. Where would I find that? Face, body. It would be in body, wouldn't it? I don't know if you can add a third nipple. I could add a little tattoo that looks like one. I'm not popping a... no, you're not. I'm not showing you. But it is legit. It's in the center of my chest. In between my man boobs. I'm never going to show you. I'm never going to show you. It only popped up 10 years ago or so. I didn't have it when I was growing up. Attire. Right, let's get on to attire. Messing about. How can we believe you? Why would I make that up? Why would I possibly... Here we go. Here's hair. Right, here, make all your receding hairline jokes. It's a bit longer than it normally is at the moment. Not that. Not that. There you go. Right. Made the joke for you. There you go. There's me. Ha! It's me, isn't it? Scumbags. Oh, that's rough. The little bald patch. That's closer. No, it's not. No, it's not. I need a bit of a fringe. I've got a fringe at the moment. Too much hair. Yep. Get it all out of your systems. I'm main eventing WrestleMania against Tavish. I'm not going to be laughing. Maybe that? That's not... Because it's got the Widow's Peak thing, sort of. It looks like a bit of a comb over at the front, perhaps. That is a Brexit physique. Yeah. Or maybe that. No, that's like Johnny Saint now, isn't it? It was easy when I could add glasses. Back before I had laser eye, I had something very sort of recognizable. Now I'm just a blonde bloke. I don't think these are right. Look at that, like Jimmy Neutron. Whoa! Okay. Like, who sung Witch Doctor? Cartoons. Like one of them. Too much hair. It's funny how they get you to go past all the mental ones to get to the relatively normal hairdos. Like that, for example. That's a fringe and a half. That's like MySpace me. That's me 2007-ish. Put me in your top eight. Had it. How did I? Do you reckon back up here? Where was it? I think I had it before as well. Love that. Bit of razor. I think I had it before. And I've lost it. There's so many. That's too short. It needs to just be scruffy. Change filter to short. Nice one. Thank you. What a legend. That's cool. Carlito Caribbean. Too much hair. How's that short hair? If I saw that bloke, I wouldn't be like, man, he's got short hair. That's like, what's his name out of Street Fighter? Is it Guile? That's the AJ Styles Karen cut. There's loads on here. Is it that? No, that's like, nah, that's one of the Von Erichs there. I think it's got to be up here. It's not going to be in long, is it? No. My hair's not long enough to get to long. Hold your horses. We'll get there. That. No, too short. No, I don't have the thing on the side. It was the one before, wasn't it? And I can't find it now. That. It was that. Was it that? Stem cells, hello, mate. What's up, Adam? How are you enjoying the road to mania? I'm loving it, but it's a bummer that Bayley and EO won't main event when it's the best story apart from the Bloodline versus Cody Seth thing. I don't know. Drew and Seth has got a great story behind it as well. Yeah, it doesn't look like Bayley and EO are going to be main eventing. It'll be a banger of a match, right? It's a really stacked card this year. I am really enjoying it. That? No. That's the closest so far, but a bit more shaggy. I know they'll have it. There's a bit of Roddy Strong about me here, isn't there? Getting too long now. I think it's back up there. I think... Oh! No, it's a Von Erich thing, isn't it? I think that might be the closest that I'm going to get. And I don't think that's too bad. Number seven, what do you reckon? Oh, it's not number seven. Seven different styles. I think that's probably the one. That's so thick. That'll do. Okay, right. What material is my hair? Default, glow, or... Whoa, okay, right. Probably just default in this case. First colour. Right, ginger jokes, get those in now. It is... There's a tint of ginger, but it is this light. Nah, it's too dark. Too dark. Ooh, I've got to be... I'm not finished yet, am I? Stem cells. I'm not finished. Bit darker. That is maybe a little bit darker. No, a little bit lighter. That. Just a tint of orange in there. Way more to the right. No, that's ginger. No, I don't need any more ginger because I'm not... Nothing wrong with being ginger. Okay, it doesn't scream that's Adam Pacitti, does it? Karma, I feel like I want damage control more, want to like damage control more than I actually like them. They've eaten so much TV time, I've done so little for like a year. It's a shame that's just sort of really picking up now, isn't it? I'm with you. I thought they were going to be massive. With the debut at SummerSlam and everything, I thought they were going to be really big. Hair dye, so you can add a dye to it, so you can give them really funky colours, I'm guessing. Oh, no, I can... Wait, can I add like a strut? Look at that! You can paint on the hair. Sorry, I don't know. Maybe this was in last year's undo R3. I don't want any of that. I don't have any of that. But that's new to me anyway. Shine. It's all right. It's not shiny. That is a lot of shine though, isn't it? Take the shine down a touch. I do wash. There you go. That's all right. That's a nice level of shine. Hair shape designs. I don't have any of those. You got a stronger chin. Like Sergeant Slaughter. Facial hair. Right, I'm going to add a bit more than I actually have here because I had a bit of an accident with the old beard trimmer yesterday and I've normally got a bit more. Normally, I'm like that. I've got... it's about right on the neck beard front, but I've got a moustache. Oh, you had the moustache separately. Maybe it's that, but a bit lighter. I think that might be the closest. I could spend ages on this. I think I'd go that. But then add a moustache. Change the colour. Just so it matches. Oh, I just don't have one at the moment, do I? Lighter. Lighter. Ooh, that's too dark. Closer to the ginger, maybe? Yeah, it is. There you go. That'll do. And then add a moustache, which was back here, I think. There you go. Add a moustache. That's too strong. I need something in between. Not the little horrible top lip. Sorry if you've got one. Not that. That! That, maybe? Or do I add... Do I go... there you go. That actually connects. There you go. That's nice. This is taking shape now. This is actually taking shape. I'm not sure on that hair. I know it's going to be annoying if I go back. I want to change... I'm going to change the hair. The hair's not right. The hair's not right. Scruffy. That's closer. That. Is that it? I think that's it. That's the one, isn't it? Hair and nose. The nose is fine. Do you not think the nose is fine? Bit fatter on the nose. That's the one. Here we go. This is starting to take shape, this. This is the best that I've done so far. Normally, I'm not good at these, but actually, I've done okay. I might go back in then and change the nose. That's getting there, though, isn't it? Okay, upper body. The body I'm happy with. I've got a little tuft of chest hair. Not that much. Probably that. this is quite depressing, this. Yeah, yeah, that's fine. Can you get a bigger beard? No, that's normally how I have it. I've shaved the longer beard off. I've got a little tuft of hair on my lower back. I don't know if that's going to be in here. Just like that. Some of these. Smaller arms. Okay, I'll do the chin, the arms. I don't think I can get a tuft of hair on my lower back. No, I can't do that. I'm really exposing myself here, aren't I? Immovable scars. I'm looking here for a third nipple. It's weeping. I don't really want it weeping. That's like a bullet hole, isn't it? It's that. That's a nipple. That or that. Change the 6 foot for 245 pounds. That's probably not far off, to be honest, mate. I am 6 foot four. Cylindrical design. Wow, okay. Adjust size. That enough? Yeah! That's not too bad. It's like that. It's horrible. Yeah, that's... I don't want to emboss it. I guess it would be, though, wouldn't it? I need to change the colour. It's not colourless. Oh, no, because that's going in. That's going in. Sorry, I don't want it to go in. It goes out. It's not like looking in a mirror, but it is getting there, Liz. Colour, etc. Is this the colour of my little... Yeah, it is. So, What's like a nipple colour? That's probably about as close as it's going to get. Yeah, I'm happy with that, because it's not like a normal nipple colour. Maybe if I take the opacity down just a touch. Yeah, there you go. Okay. Happy with that. Yes. I need to do my tattoos now. I always struggle with these. Images. These might be... Oh, no, this is all the WWE stuff. Designs? Yeah. So I've got 4 or 5 on my left arm. I don't know if I'll get any more tattoos, mate. I don't have anything planned. I don't know what I haven't. It's been years since I had one. I've got the broken skull logo. That's real. So I've got like a little heart in a jar. I could properly do these if I wanted to. I just give massive props to the people that do these. I do have like a... That's... I can't even remember what they look like now. I'm not breedable. Hello, Walking with Dinos. Welcome. 1,300 people watching right now, by the way. Much appreciated. I am taking it. I'm looking at the tattoos. I've got a little spaceship. The wolf's good, though, isn't it? I don't have any... Little tribal design. A bear. So I've got a dog. I've got a dog. Where's a dog? I need a dog to put in there. See any dogs? That's a tiger. Dragon's a bit like a dog, isn't it? I could put the dragon on there. Yeah, I'll put the dragon. If I rotate... That nipple's really eerie. I'll put that there as the dog, which is up there. That's the dog, okay? It's in black. Thank you. Here's a nice belly. Okay. I've got a little spaceship. We need to find something that looks like a spaceship. Except... Add another tattoo. Images. Design. Something that looks like a spaceship. Nothing is jumping out here. That. Oh, I've got a squid. I've got a squid. I forgot about that. I've got a squid coming out of a lighthouse. So that's on the back of my arm, round about there. Zoom in on that bad boy. Rotate. That'll do. And then change the colour to black. It's all black, so that should be easy enough. Ooh, don't do that. Second colour, black. There you go. Taking shape. Okay. How do I do... I've got like a diamond with a load of stuff in the middle. So there's a diamond shape down here. Is that the best diamond? Yeah. Too much hair. It's not too much hair. The hair's fine. There's no problem with the hair, is there? Make that a bit bigger. Rotate it a touch. And about there. And I'm just going to have to make that all black. Yes. Can you please put some pants on, man? I'm getting there. Hold your horses. I just need to sort of fill the gaps here. So I might do something big. What have I got in arena images? I'll choose something big just to sort of fill in the gaps. Maybe like that. go with that. I don't know what that is. It's a fairy lady. Oh, look. There's a bloody... That's it. That's what I needed. It's like a solar system sort of looking thing. So I'll just make that massive. And then maybe take the opacity down a touch, because I'm sort of covering a lot of bits up here. And then take the white away. Make the underwear smaller. I don't know. Why do you want to make the underwear smaller? I don't know if I can get any smaller with the underwear. There we go. That'll do. I'm happy with that for the tattoos. I'm getting to the pants. Fan Naff, I'm getting to the pants, mate. Just calm down. I'm working on the way down, right? I've done the hair, I've done the beard, I've done the wonky eye. And then I moved down, I've done the third nipple, I've done some tattoos, and then we get to the lower body. Lower body. I don't really have hairy legs. Probably about as much hair's on there now. Ooh, look how bloody... So detailed, isn't it? Hi, Adam. I've been playing this since midnight UK time. Have you not slept, Sam? I appreciate that. That's cool. So, hair, no. Just a bit of hair. There you go. That's about as much hair. I don't really have hair on my thighs, but I think that's the best I'm going to do. Copy parts. Whoops. Copy. There we go. Yeah. That's okay. Don't have any tattoos. Oh, I do. No, I've got a tattoo on my... What have I got down there? I can't even remember. Oh, it's a succulent sort of thing. Body tattoo, right leg. No, nothing that big. I haven't got a bum tattoo, thank you. So I need a flower. This makes me laugh every time. You can have a photorealistic... George the Animal Steel on your kneecap if you want one. I don't think I'm going to find a flower in there. Miscellaneous images, maybe? No, I don't think I'm going to... Oh, there you go. That'll... heart... Not hearts. Bloody roses might do it. I can have a permanent WWE title or a Slim Jim logo tattooed on me. I'll go with the flowers, the roses. I think that's about as... And that is there. I'm not going full Albert Hairy. We're making this realistic. I've never done this well before. Which is saying something. A little bit less, a bit grey. Take the opacity down a bit. Like it's faded a touch. I'm not putting the Slim Jim logo on. And then there, but take the opacity down further. That'll do. That'll do. I mean, that's the closest I'm going to get to a plant without uploading photos of my tattoos. Snickers logo on your neck. Well, I can put something on... No, I'm doing this realistic. I never do it realistic. And I'm really, really proud of myself for once. Head. I wouldn't wear anything on my head. I do want some elbow pads, though. What do we fancy? Just some fairly standard ones, I think. Just white elbow pads. Just that sort of thing. German German Doner kebab on your bicep. Put the German flag. No. Yeah, it does, Tremaine. Yeah. So we'll go with the white as per. Oh, can I not change the other colour? I might have to go back and... No, I can make it shiny. No, it's not right. It's not right. Back we go. Choose a different one. I need to choose a white one. I guess these are the customization. Where is the massive bulge at, Adam? I'm working on my way down. Calm down. That's all I want. That's all I want. I just want regular... I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that. Copy that to the right arm. Copy. Easy peasy. Oh, this is looking good. I'll fix the face. neck accessories. I don't wear neck accessories. Back accessories. What's that? Like the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. I could have Cody's. What do you call that? Is it a robe? Is it just a robe? Cape. Cape. That's what I'm looking for. Could have bloody samurai swords. Okay. No, I'm happy with that. And then we're going to the lower body. I need you to help out with the pants then. Oh, they've got all the classics there. That's Miz, isn't it? Yeah. Miz, the Savage ones. The Rock, Chico. Banana hammock. You want it to be... All right, we can make it saucy if you want. Can I fill it by size? There you go. I'm going to generic. I think I keep forgetting about this. Boxers, too much. Is that Cena? Briefs. Okay. But I don't want... No, I don't want WWE. I just want generic. Little ones you want. That good? Cycle shorts. No, not cycle shorts. I don't know why that's tickled me so much. I think the first ones. Because you know what happens every time? People come in, they don't catch the first one. They don't see this creation process. They don't see my art. And they go, why are you wearing that? And I've got to explain it every stream that I do. I do think they're funny, though. No, I'm going to go little. I'll go really little, okay? That's the smallest we're going to get them, right? We'll go with that. And then a nice, shiny material. Metallic. That's it. The close-ups are terrifying, aren't they? Color? Do we just do the usual gold? I think the usual gold. It's a bit more... If I go into the color picker, I can customize that a little bit. Bloody hell. Blind you. They're a bit lighter. There you go. That's it. There we go. Nice. Very, very happy with this. Very happy. As soon as I sort the face out, I'm laughing. And then white... Can I change the colour on that? I can, can't I? Yeah. So white on that. Maybe go a little bit whiter. Gloriously incandescent. Thank you very much. And then white again. Happy with that. Happy with the material, and then I just want to copy it over to my right knee. The leg hair, I've got leg hair. It's not on my thighs, though. Maybe I get rid of the leg hair. Oh, I need boots, don't I? Do you think keep the leg hair or scrap the leg hair? Keep. Okay, we'll keep it. I'm doing the boots. Don't worry. I'm getting there. I mean, they were crappy Lonsdale ones from Sports Direct, the ones that I bought. That sort of thing. That's the sort of thing. Bloody hell, this is depressing, isn't it? Stay at me. Okay, colour is white. I want to change that general colour to white. A little darker, perhaps. I'm taking this really seriously. And then, I think, no, they were white laces as well. Did you see The Rock's video made the story 10 times better? I did, mate. I've watched it a bunch of times. I think it's a brilliant piece of business. I was saying on the stream that I did on Twitch before that I feel like if he had cut that promo in a ring, it would have gone down as one of the best wrestling promos ever. But where it was just a social media thing, people won't be talking about it. in the way that they perhaps should in 2 or 3 years' time. It was that good. It was so good. I'm going to put on AP on my right boot. Like RF, like the Ric Flair thing. I'm going to chuck that on. Lettering A. You exceeded the amount of... Oh, I don't want to finish your story on there on A. P. Not Associated Press, just my name. I guess it should be AJ, really, whatever. And then that one, probably. Well, I can't see it. Where is it? Hey, Ryan, thank you very much, mate. Cheers to another exciting season of 2K streams. My favourite Adam content. Don't forget the Union Jack on the arse for Tavish. Even though I have zero idea where his accent is supposed to be from. I'm not sure he knows either. I can't find it. Where am I looking here? It's on the boot. Can anybody see where this is? I put on my right one, didn't I? Change colour. I don't know how to change the colour. I've done this wrong, sorry. Images. Okay, we'll just put it on the left. Lettering. Place it first, and then change colour to black. Ah, is that like under the fourth colour thing? And then I can go back in and shift it about, can I? Go with that. So if I just place that there, if I had some drop shadow, I'll be able to see it. You would think. There it is. I can see it. It's on my right thing there. And then I need to move. Oh, nice. There we go. I want it up there, don't I? And then big AP. There we go. Why you shave your beard, bruv? I just messed it up yesterday. I started doing it right. I started shaving and my proper beard trimmer ran out of... I don't want any drop shadow. Get rid of the drop shadow. Just hide it. And my beard trimmer ran out of battery and I couldn't find a charger for it. So I just used my old beard trimmer and the cutter thing, the guard on it's way too small. And then I want... Colour, is that the fourth colour? I think that might be the fourth colour. Nope, that's the soles of the shoes. Okay, I'll just leave those as sort of grey. No. Except, how do I change the colour on the AP? Images, left, lettering. No. Go into, I've already got it. Make the AP red. We've all been there. What, the beard trimmer thing? Yeah. I was getting very frustrated. Colour, etc. I don't know. Top of foot. No, you're behind, mate. Okay, bollocks to it. Right, AP, that's fine. It's a minor detail. I'll have the little AP on the side of the boot. Anything else that you want added? I'll sort my face out. But I really do think that's the strongest one I've done yet. And it's not all down to 2K24. I think I've just done a better job. I don't think I can adjust the bulge. I don't know how to do that. How would I do that? There's no option for that. Nose wider. Third nipple's in there. Smaller arms. Okay, you want you want the chin sorted. You want the... Okay, let's go back. So... Face, you want my nose wider. Is that under deformation? Nose. Okay, I can do that. Nose wider. There we go. That's better, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, this is looking good. You want a bigger chin, but not Sergeant Slaughter big. Width, that big. Forward back, there you go. Vertical placement. Down a bit. Yeah. Stronger chin. You flatter me. Thank you. About like that. I'm not very good at this bit. There? More forehead. What? Okay. Are you trying to mess me up here? Forehead. Bigger forehead? I'll put it up to the max. And then forehead upper. I'll put up to the max as well. Smaller chicken. Chicken arms? All right, let's not get personal. Okay, I'll sort my smaller chicken arms out. Sure. Body type and weight class. So you reckon maybe if I adjust my weight, make myself a bit... Is that reducing the arm size? That doesn't seem to be adjusting. Oh, is this just in-game, right? I don't know what I am. I'm like 220 odd pounds, probably. Something like that. How do I do it? Go to body. Change filter with R1 for skinnier arms. Body. Body time weight class. Ah, right. Oh, no, I'm going to mess it up here. No! Definitely not. I'm going back. No, you can deal with the arms. You can deal with the arms. I've been pumping iron, all right? We're dealing with the arms. That's really good. The gut isn't terribly unrealistic, honestly. The belly's too big. It's not. You haven't seen. Separate the eyes. What do you mean separate the eyes? The eyes are there. What's wrong with the eyes? Oh, yeah, one's next to his nose. One's not. Okay, where was that? Facial parts. Where's eyes? Facial region? There you go. Okay, right. Like that? I'm struggling to see what's even. That looks even to me. Yeah, okay, right. I'm happy with that. And then I need to change the colour of my eyes as well. Where's facial parts? Eyes. Where's the... Needs to be pale. No, it's pale. Where is eye colour? Where's eye colour? Or is that back in attire? I think eye colour's in attire. Okay. Yes. Right, so attire. So I'll quickly edit this. I'm loving this. I'm really enjoying myself. Appearance, hair and facial, eye, left eye, right. Cool. Right, so I've got blue eyes. Not that blue. Look at those. Is that the Stardust eye thing? It is, isn't it? Stardust is in this. I think probably the dark blue. Yeah, there you go. That'll do me. Copy. Yes! Looking suitably miserable with one's life. I really do think this is good. I might change my eyebrows a little bit. Nah, the eyebrows aren't... Look how miserable I look! What about the posture? Yeah, I need to be hunched down. Sat in front of a computer for 10 hours a day. Yeah. I don't have a monobrow. What's this? Paul, thank you very much. Hi, Adam. Late to the stream and can't stick around, so I'll keep it simple. Shag, marry, kill, commentator edition. Cole Graves Barrett. Horny NXT Wade. Enjoy the stream. I hate doing these. I'm going to marry Cole. Because he's had a fascinating life. He worked as a war correspondent and all that. I'd love to hear his stories. He's been around the business forever at this point. Beard too much. Oh, yeah, I put extra beard on because I messed up my beard yesterday trimming it. I'll get into bed with Barrett, right? And then, sorry, Graves. Your eyes are open more and further apart still. No, I'm quite squinty. I'm happy with the eyes. I'm happy with the whole thing. But I do need to then copy this over. Don't do that. Don't mess it up, Adam. I need to copy it over and then we'll get some good entrance attire. We're not going to watch the entrance every time, of course, but what do you think I should come to the ring with? Just something for the upper body, like a big gown, like a big Cody gown sort of thing. Outfits. That belly doesn't suit a singlet, does it? Could I have Vader? Gotta be a cape, you reckon cape? I wouldn't come to the ring in a singlet and then whip it off, would I? Is that Nakamura? The belly poking out is really funny. I'll go back. I'll find a, rather an outfit then, a jacket, like a long, cool, there you go. Generic, okay. Something that looks cool. Something that's kind of sexy, maybe. Maybe the belly is too much. It's probably not, but none of these look especially good with that belly, do they? Gold leather jacket, that's a nice idea. That's a very nice idea. Let me find a cool jacket then. I could have like a robe. Like I just got out of the bath. What about not this? That's cool. That's not what I want. No, that's not. Oh, is that not unlocked yet, maybe? That's all right, isn't it? Robe 100%. What, you reckon just a bathrobe? Oh, I like that. That's nice, isn't it? I think that. What do you think of that? Maybe not fluffy. And then make the material metallic to match the... It's the level of customization is absolutely bonkers on this. And then I want that in gold as well, right? Maybe a slightly darker gold on the inside and then a slightly lighter one. Down here. That's nice. And then that one. Oh, I can have little coloured spots. No, I just want it gold. I just want it gold. There you go. That's really nice. But I can add anything to this entrance. It is really nice. It is really nice. I think that looks class. I could put anything else. You don't want to cover up the belly too much, do you? English Lion, Eddie Ryan, that. No, I think I'm happy as it is. I think I'm really happy with that. Just whip that off and then get to action. Parts color. Okay, I don't understand that. Select persona. Current persona. Okay, I think I'm there. AP on the cape. Yeah, that's a good shout. That's a good shout. I'll be quick. AP on the cape. I've lost it. Where am I? Upper body jacket's there. So I want AP on the back of the cape. I don't know if it'll look good with the dots on it. There. I think it might be massive. Adjust size. Again, I don't know where it is. I think I need to place it and then go to drop shadow, add a drop shadow, and then I'll be able to see it maybe. I still can't really see it. bad at looking for these. No, not Pacitti. Back. I can't see it, you know. I don't know where it's placed it. Can you not zoom in? Yeah, I can. There it is. There it is. So... Oh, no, 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 no. I might be adding AP twice here, I'm not sure. AP. Boom. And then I want it in the... I may as well match the font. And then move with that all the way to the back. It's there. I can see it. Oh, yes. You've come dressed as a Ferrero Rocher. Thank you. And then... Oh, the colourless emboss. Have it in like that. Look at that. Yes. That's the ticket. Delicious indeed. That is so cool. It's a bit on the wonk, but whatever. I think I'm done. That's my entrance attire. I don't need a second attire slot because I'll be here all day if I do that. Set referee. Ooh, got a trophy for pressing that. Oh, no, I don't want to be a referee. I don't want to be a referee. Oh, it's like if you can be a referee or a manager. I don't want to do that. Happy. Back. Personal information. Name information. I'm going out of Pacitti this year. I've lost the trademark. I'll let it expire. I'm not being Brexit lad. Use this name for your... Yes. That's all good. Social media. What am I doing? Oh. Adam Pacitti. Adam Pacitti, finish your Tory. Whoops. No. It's my lead name. Presentation name. Oh, I need to try and make this work. This doesn't tend to work with the name Pacitti. Adam is easy. First name, Adam. First name, last name. Oh, what do we get? Closest to Pacitti. Patch. Patch worked. I mean, Patch is like the first bit, isn't it? You could be Adam Pearson's laughing. Adam Peewee. Adam Percy. You don't need both Adams. Oh, do you not? What, so go first name as Patch, and then we'll try and make ET. That might be doable, like the little alien fella. Patch. And then E. And T. That actually might work. Adam Patch E T. That's gonna work, isn't it? Adam Pacitti Rex. I'm not doing Pee Wee. Can I preview that? Is there a way of previewing that? Maybe not. I think that'll work. Press square to preview. No, it's not doing it. That's going to sound awful. No, it's not. No, it's not. That's going to work. Name information. Done. Customer images. No. Menu screen pose. Okay, let's make me look good. I'll have it in... I'll be like that in the thing. Look a bit more intimidating. What's... That's kind of cool. That's tough. That's tough, isn't it? That's the one. That's the one. Oh! It sort of hides the belly as well. If I'm, that's the one. We're doing that. We're doing that. Set individually. No. I'm happy with that as all. Crowd reaction. Cheer. I'm a good guy now. I'm a good guy. Crowd balance. Cheer. Hometown. I'm not sure they're going to have the Isle of Wight on this, you know. where am I going? United Kingdom. They normally have Newcastle in here. Where is it? Is it just under England? England. I guess Newcastle is probably the... Geographically... Is London the closest geographically? It probably is, isn't it? I'll go Newcastle. Crowd signs. Generic. You're crazy. This is a happening. Ooh, feisty. I like that. Ooh, feisty. That's my sting as well. That's what I come out to. My hero. In tribute to Ardal O'Hanlon. I'm live on pay-per-view. Another headlock. Bald is beautiful. Jaw-dropping. A new breed. My first ECW event. I'll have the Slim Jim one. No, I like the Snickers one. Give us a finisher move that satisfies. Ooh, feisty. You're so money. You still got it because I'm getting on in years, aren't I? Wait, I can have a custom one. Oh, look at this. No way. Can I just paint on it? Do I need to... Oh, I can add lettering. I didn't know you could do this. What should I have on this then? Is this new? I don't remember seeing this before. You love it. Good shout. Good shout. You love it. Is the audio alright for you, by the way? I'm just aware that it might be a little bit loud. But all good. Bit late to ask, really, isn't it? Just a basic font, really, for this. That. I'm going to have to fit it all in one line. It's fine. Cool. I think I could add this. There you go. That'll do. Random colour. Colour shuffle. Oh, look at that. Like it's homemade. That looks nice. Skew. I don't know what... Oh, no. Definitely don't want to do that. Oh, no, 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 no. Go back. 2-0. I'll give it a tiny bit of a skew to the... To the right. That looks nice. Graphic design is my passion. Very happy with that. Yes. So there you go. Ah, where do I find that now? Custom. Another trophy. I'll just fill it with You Love It. So they're just a load, and except for Ooh Feisty. I like Ooh Feisty. Side plates. Oh, wow. Just something classic. I don't think we're going to find anything that's really on brand here, are we? No, I'll just go with the classic WWE logo, I think, on this. Let's keep it simple. Except weight class. Done that. Give myself an extra half an inch there. Fighting style. Okay. I normally do high flyer, but I'm not sure I should do that this time. What do you reckon? Technician like Brett. I do look just like Brett as well, don't I? Powerhouse with that gut. Powerhouse is a good idea, isn't it? Got the end of days as well. Very protected finisher. High flyer, you're allergic to gravity, lad. You'd be a technician. I think powerhouse. Statistics. Oh, this is important. I want ones that are going to be really useful. I'm a good guy. Free. I've not seen that before. Temporarily shock and confuse your opponent with a surprising display. I do like the move thief thing as well. Low blows too risky.
immediately recover from being stunned. Oh, that's handy, isn't it? I like freeze. I've never used freeze before. Let's go with that one. Whoops. Actually select it. Oh. Do I unselect? I've got to unselect them first. So freeze. And maybe move thief. Because then it's cool. I can win with their finishers. I like that. Job's a good one. We're on. I cannot wait to see the entrance on this. Are we on? Get me in that bloody tournament. I was having a really good time there. I'm already an hour and 17 minutes in. I could have spent another hour on that and still had fun. Is that me training? Nah, get my outfit on. Are we at SummerSlam?
Don't blow yourself up, young man. You're apt to have a long night.
Mr. Regal.
Coming in early to help the ring crew, running the ropes while everyone else is still at the hotel.
Correct.
It makes an impression.
Thanks. I do my best.
Already impressed him.
Do you?
What do you mean?
Do you do your best? Apply yourself.
You sound like my old math teacher.
Well, you came to Raw more than a year ago now. And you've yet to make much of an impression. No titles, no great rivalries, a win-loss record with just enough victories to fly under the radar.
All right.
Great pep talk.
Let me finish. I see your potential. The question is, if you're ready to fulfill it.
I'm ready.
Who am I going up against first? Was it Owens?
Because as you know, there's a tournament for the WWE Universal Championship tonight. The final slot for Raw will be decided in a match on the kickoff show. One of the combatants will be Dominic Mysterio.
Dominic.
That young man has a future, a legacy, a name. The other competitor is you.
He doesn't know my lineage.
Thank you, sir.
Nige
so
Mack.
Much.
Did
I'll
a lot for
best.
World of Sport back in the day.
Good man. See you do. You're the long shot of this whole night, my boy.
My boy.
You're the dark horse. Beat the odds.
Okay, I've just got to do what Gunther did to Dominic this week on Raw. Dominic's getting battered here. It's on hard mode, though. And it's been a while. Like, since I played any of the 2K games. Been a few months. Dom versus the gut of Great Britain. No, I haven't done my entrance. I forgot about that. I'll need to change it all up, won't I? I tend to do that off camera. Just because there's a lot of customization. So I'll make sure I do some of that. Maybe not tomorrow, but the day after. Cool. I haven't got any DMs, I don't think. Social media feed. Have I got any DMs? Yeah, Regal. Remember what I said. It doesn't matter what you... I started strong that, I think, and it went downhill. You can make your best impression tonight. Give your best shot. There's no telling how far you'll go. Grand. Attribute upgrades. Let's get in there straight away. This is where you upgrade your superstar. I've got a lot of points. Because I got the bonus thing. Let's put these up a touch. I think I'm not going to be... It's not enough to max myself out, but it's enough to get me a nice... Really, I want my striking and my grappling quite high. I'll go with that. Done. I'm just going to make sure the options are right. So, difficulty... Yeah, that's all good, isn't it? Hard. Entrance is on. We want to see that entrance first time. I don't know how I'm going to come out. We'll see what it's like at the beginning, and then maybe we'll choose an entrance. Do I want to talk to Troy Simpkin or The Miz? Let's chat to The Miz first.
Well, look who it is. If it isn't SummerSlam's Dark Horse.
That nickname is sticking. Good times.
Where's Tavish?
Good times is Raw trying to steal SmackDown's WWE Universal title. Between us, what is Regal really up to?
Given me an opportunity to win the WWE Universal Championship?
He put you in a qualifying match. You think that's some kind of vote of confidence?
Is Miz gonna screw me here?
Don't be naive.
Already thinking.
I'm not. What are you getting at?
You know he has all his royal eggs in the Cody Rhodes basket. He's just trying to set the American Nepo baby up to win. I'll tell you what, the draft starts tomorrow. You beat Dominic.
Good. Maybe I want to be on SmackDown.
SmackDown in the
I want to be on SmackDown.
We'll make a big announcement on social media.
Too much top talent.
Oh, you'll post about me?
I'm not gonna
for
stand
real?
Out.
Why would you want me in the tournament instead of Dom anyway?
Because I want the WWE Universal title on my show, where it belongs. And I am 100% sure KO will beat you.
Okay. Not a freaking chance. You've inspired me. I mean, nice.
You have invoked the law of unintended consequences. See, you're thinking, maybe I throw this guy a bone. My guy Owens gets an easy first fight. But what you've done instead is inspire me.
Is that right?
See, I was looking to make it into the tournament and show the WWE Universe what I really got. But now, I'm looking to go all the way just so I can take that championship away from you, you condescending reality show hack.
You will never be champion, and you will never appear on SmackDown.
I picked the wrong option there. I want to be on SmackDown. I want to go to SmackDown. I like the blue brand more. Yeah, nice guy throughout. Let's chat to Troy Simpkin.
Oh, good. There you are. I'm Troy Simpkin, associate, but soon to be full-fledged producer.
Troy, we've met several times. You even borrowed my toothbrush once.
Ribbing you, bro. Anyway, just wanted to make sure you had the lay of the land. I mean, you're already booked tonight, but normally these situations are a good chance to check your social media, talk to other superstars, mess with your attire, all kinds of things.
Haha, Remy, I know how these things work. What else can I do? No,
I've been on Raw for a while now. I know how these things work.
Okay, fine. Just trying to be helpful.
Thanks, but I need to focus on my match.
Good idea, since the kickoff show is starting soon. Oh, and I wanted to let you know that we won't be needing you for anything after the match, so feel free to head back to the hotel.
Why would I go back to the hotel? I expect to win and keep fighting.
Of course you do. Well,
I'm gonna batter him. Let's do it. Come on. The misery on my face. I look like a sad, tired old dog. Okay, let's go to the match. I don't know what my entrance is gonna be like. We didn't do the entrance. That lighting did me no favors. Here we go. No music because of copyright, obviously. Who we got first?
It's the so-called dark horse of the tournament.
Nice. Taking his time getting down to the ring. I need one of those big parts that they put Big Show on. Braun Strowman, Saudi Arabia. Nice. I'm gassed.
Making his way to the ring from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, weighing in at 220 pounds.
That better for you? Why is everyone saying jobber jog? It's not a jobber jog. This guy, the dark horse of the tournament. He's not even. That's a winner waltz right there.
I have to agree with you, Corey. Winning the WWE Universal
he looks
Championship
like teaming
tournament
Matt Cardona. The name worked, didn't it? I just realized the name worked. Patch E-T. From Newcastle. It's about as close as I can get. Right, me versus Dom. I'm a veiny boy there on my chest.
Carve his own path. It's Dominic Mysterio.
Let's have a look at Dom. I've not seen Dom in this yet. Nice. I know it's a little bit weird without the music.
The Judgment Day from San Diego, California.
He's got no backup, which is handy.
Dirty Dominic Mysterio.
Did I add the veins?
Dominic looks ready to go, but I've heard some rumblings backstage that he's not too thrilled about being placed in this qualifying match.
I can't really sing his music. I can't sing the Judgment Day's music.
Your own chances. Dom needs to put aside his grievances and concentrate on the task at hand.
Latino Heat. Latino Heat. I'll just do his old man's. Latino Heat. I'll be on the team. Oh, Latino Heat. Checking out the homies that look so sweet. I slam him on the mat and I can't do that bit.
No one likes you.
Okay.
You suck, loser!
One of these men will walk out of this qualifying
match with a ticket to the WWE Universal Championship. Defeat Dominic Mysterio. That's my only goal here. Oh, God, he's quick, isn't he? Oh, dear. Okay, this might be harder than I thought. I might need to concentrate a little bit. Okay, Irish whip. Again, it's been a while. It might take me a minute to get used to. He's reversed me there, hasn't he? Oh, the damage that he's done already, he's done nothing to me. This is hard. Bollocks. Can we reverse that?
Well, grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
Just a barrage of stops. I need to get some stops. I need to get some blows in here, don't I? He's going up top. Okay, I can reverse this. Stops him from the top. Early bollocks. Not ideal. No, don't. It's showing off. I need to get my timing right. Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy. I'm getting battered by Dom. It's on hard at the moment. It might be going down to medium. You can feel the resentment building with each stomp there. Can't get my reversals in. Have they made this more difficult? Normally I play on legend. I'm stunned. I'm hurt. I can't do anything. I can't reverse anything. I'm trying to win, Meg. Thank you. That's it. Roll out. Powder. Oh, no. Piss off. That's more like it. Right, here's the comeback. Here's the comeback. He's on fire. Landed a single kick. That's it. I'm slow. I'm so slow. That's the stuff. I don't want a Slim Jimothy right now. Bollocks.
Look at this. Just what a barrage of stuff.
Just lay, stomp the mud hole, right? Message, the follow-up ones definitely will. Not slow methodical. There we go. He's got his bloody signature already. I need to avoid that. I also need to avoid getting counted out. No one is going to question if you skip going to the gym today. Driven into the barricade. Getting back up there again. I don't want to win by a count out. I'm not going to do that. I'll break the count if I need to.
The ref's count ain't stopping.
Have I got any?
The clock is ticking here.
Do I go up top? If this works, I don't want to get him counted out. Don't reverse it. The weight of that gut. That's going to do some damage. Soaring through the sky. Nice. Health going back up now. Try some combos. One thing I get complaints about is my move set isn't varied enough, and I'm going to really work on fixing that this year. Like so. I like it. Oh, let's hit the... I wanted to hit the signature on him, really. Got it. Don't reverse. Beautiful. Dominator. Get back in there.
He's heading back to the ring.
Look at Dom's face. He's done. He is done.
Oh, man. He has fired up now.
I don't want the count out. I don't want the count out win. It's too cheap. I'm going to hit him with the finisher as soon as he gets back in there. Bang. Straight in there. End of days. Center of the ring. Good night. What a comeback. If I've done it. Staying on hard for now. Here is your winner, Adam. I'm knackered. The state of me.
In the WWE Universal Championship Tournament.
But is this over?
What a win.
It's an amazing finisher. It's an amazing finisher. I'll give you some better matches. I'm just getting used to the controls again here. It works perfectly, doesn't it, Brett? Patch ET. I've never been able to do that before. Just that. That's my closing shot. Pointing at the concession stand. Oh, you're odd. The gut protruding. Slap the... I need the Kamala thing, don't I? I need to do some of that. I guarantee that the winner, not Adam Pacitti, will be the most mussy champion on my show, SmackDown. Okay.
We've got any DMs. Regal. Okay, we're grand. Did I get any points for that? No. Oh, I don't get him until I finish a chapter. Oh, okay, right. We're in the main event club now. Let's have a chat with Cody. My father is Dusty Rhodes.
There he is. Great match with Dominic out there. Regal made the right call opening that last slot up. We're in the opposite bracket, but I'm kind of hoping you make it to the final. Real Cinderella story.
Very confident that he's going to
make it. Is that like some kind of reverse psychology mind game?
Hell no. You make it to the final, I'm aiming to beat you just like I was going to beat Reigns.
Show Cody some respect or take a shot at Cody. I'll show him some respect. I like Cody. I'm being a good guy. I'm often a bad guy in these, but I'm going to
Is that
play
right?
It cool.
Hope you make it to the finals with some nice, short, easy matches on the way. I want everyone to know I beat you at your best.
It's not that pleasant, is it?
That's the spirit. Good luck tonight, brother.
Don't know what take a shot was. He's into
Same
it,
to
though.
You. I'll see you in the main event in a few hours.
Wasn't that respectful, was it? Okay, Owens. Who I think is my next opponent.
KO, first round of the WWE Universal
voice,
title
yeah?
tournament. Let's do this.
Seriously? Are you literally the most desperate superstar?
I love his
Raw?
Voice so much.
I'm just saying.
I think he's
KO,
one of the best trash talkers.
I'm so excited to fight you. What the hell have you ever done to even deserve being in the same room as the WWE Universal Championship?
You want to know what I've done to get here?
You know when he, like, midway through a match, Owens just starts being horrible, trash-talking? I think he's potentially the best in the business at doing that.
It was a rhetorical question.
Just
a what
little thing that
he's
so good at it.
What you've done is take the opportunity to showcase your craft on the biggest stage in the world and flush it right down the toilet. You've been over on Raw for, what, 2 years now? And most of the WWE Universe doesn't even know your name. All you are is some charity project for Regal.
He has got the French twang. Apparently he grew up. The way that he learned English, or in part, I guess, was listening to Monday Night Raw and I guess SmackDown as well, but with Jim Ross and Jerry Lawler. That's how like he really improved his English. Imagine if he'd come out Jim Ross with a French twang.
I'm nobody's project.
He
right.
did grow up.
You're
Adam,
definitely
sorry.
A nobody.
In verse
See you out
there.
There.
Let's do this. Pacitti versus Owens. I learned in English the same way. Is that true? It's a real slobber knocker of a story. Let's do it. Seeing all these fakers hustle to keep my belt warm is like watching an anthill after you stomped on it. Psychopathic. He thought slobberknocker was an actual phrase. Oh, it absolutely is. Most of my American geography is learned from wrestling. Am I still jogging to the ring? I
He's
will be,
back
won't
again
I?
To compete in the championship
Michael Cole.
Tournament.
He's back again.
The following is scheduled for one fight. Making his way to the ring from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, weighing in at 220 pounds.
At least three people standing up in front of their chairs
no
there
Dominic
on their
Mysterio,
feet.
But the competition level.
I always wanted to go to Boys, Idaho growing up. Oh, he looks really good. It's a good looking game, isn't it?
From Maryville, Quebec, Canada. Weighing in at 266 pounds.
That motion capture's spot on.
Owens!
Owens has actually lightened up a bit. Has formed a few friendships in WWE.
The lighting looks really nice. He looks really, really good.
Because fighting is all KO knows how to do.
Oh, yeah! You hear that audience member? Oh, yeah! Don't laugh, that's a real champion there. Absolutely not.
Being a Grand Slam champion,
oh, you're talking about
you know
me.
Owens
is he's a real champion.
And he's still giving every match
oh, yeah.
Well,
let's just do this.
Okay, nice varied match here. I'm trying to give the people what they want. Some combos, bollocks. Really rough start that. Oh, I've got things to do in this. Bollocks. Owens knocks some sense into KO with a heavy combo. I'm not dodging this, am I? No chance. Jesus, what a start. And I'm already beat up from the last match. Dominic's done some damage. I need to reverse. Playbreaker? Are you joking? Kevin? Okay. Not ideal. Okay, we saw this last time. It's fine. Piss off! Relentless. Okay.
The WWE Universe giving him
that's my taunt,
shot
apparently.
Of adrenaline.
I don't want to get back in. He's going to... Okay, let's take my chance there. There we go. Bang. Barge him down. Heavy combo. Which I think is boom, boom, boom.
Uh-oh.
Done. I remember. Keep the pressure on Kevin Owens. Put my belly on him.
And set right into the corner.
Hoist him up top.
Up on that turn.
See, you wouldn't have got this last year. I've been thinking about this.
Gotta make reservations at the local
big superplex.
Superplex.
I need to do some
like
serious damage.
Nearly
I'm going to go into this main event, the title match. I'm going to go into this hurt, aren't I? The amount of damage that these lads are going to do to me. Look at the power. Look at the power. Showing off. Beautiful shot of the ref's hand as well.
That is something else. Rough landing.
Who's the pudgy guy? It's Kevin Owens. That's me. It's not pudgy either.
Not the only determined man in this matchup.
Relaxed muscle.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
What am I doing here? Alabama Slammer. Beautiful.
Slam. What power. What dominance.
He's stunned as well.
It's not looking good for Owens.
I might end up putting this difficulty to legendary, you know. Another one of those.
The power, the strength, and now just pressing.
That is something else.
I don't think I've got a dive move. I'm not sure. No. That's why I go high flying, because the moveset's so fun. Come on, get back in it, pal. Ooh, bollocks, 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 bollocks. Reverse, reverse, reverse.
What a shot!
Nice.
He's one step
got
ahead.
Block.
There.
Ooh. Nice big lariat.
He's into some problems here, guys.
Victory is in sight. Grab KO. Oh, no.
Owens into the ropes, but
here we
KO
go.
Holds on.
No. No.
Stop.
This one's
is
over.
It? It's jobbed me out here. Kick out. Oh, vintage Owens.
I'll tell you why, Saxton. Kevin Owens is making a statement. This statement could cost Owens the WWE Universal Championship.
KO needs to take the W. He's wasting time.
It's not a waste of time. Everyone in this tournament is watching.
Going for another
KO
stunner.
Beating a
horrible
guy so
man.
Bad, he can't stand up.
Is he I'm out on my feet here.
Stunner?
Small package. One, two. Stolen the bloody victory. Look at that.
Won, but his arrogance
does that mean in the final? I think
it
is.
Saxton. Let me see a replay.
KO's taking it out on the referee.
Bollocks.
And another.
I'm going in hurt, aren't I? There's no.
But did this guy ever lose the war?
Just a total meltdown from KO here tonight.
And as a result of KO's meltdown, I'm not even sure his opponent's going to make it to his next match.
Right. Main event time to crown a new undisputed WWE Universal Champion, and Kevin Owens has more than laid me out there. I've got a semi-final. Gotcha. Okay. I can talk to Kayla and Kayla only.
Hey, I'm about to go live with a hit for the bump, and you are the
pick
guy
your moment.
Everyone is talking about tonight. You got a quick sec?
I've just been battered.
You got a bag of ice?
Funny guy, Adam Pacitti.
No.
That is a bummer. But chatting with you is not. What do you want to know?
Suave Adam Pacitti.
You really came out of nowhere tonight with a couple of big wins that have you in the hunt for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship. But I have to ask, is your performance tonight a fluke?
I'm sorry? A fluke?
I don't mean any offense. It's just, your record hasn't exactly been at the WWE Universal Championship level since you got here.
Right. Grateful to be here. That's the... I see, I'm trying to be nice, right? But me going, oh, I'm just grateful to be here. It's just such a loser thing to say, isn't it? But I don't want to be nasty. I don't want to be, oh, it's about damn time. There's got to be something in the middle. I want to watch me go, Kayla. I don't want grateful to be here.
No, What's the old saying? The times make the man. You're not wrong, Kayla.
Just happy to be taken
part.
I've been
finding my feet here in WWE. But when Regal gave me this opportunity, I was grateful because there's something in the air tonight. Something I could feel when I walked in the building. No, I don't think people are looking at a fluke. I think they're looking at destiny.
Nice. Very Cody Rhodes-esque, that.
Bold words for a man about to face Braun Strowman.
I guess we're about to find out if I'm right.
Powerhouse versus powerhouse. That's okay. That's okay.
I guess we are. Good luck out there.
If you find a bag of ice...
I'll keep an eye out.
Nice. A reminder, if you want to pre-order, helps us out as well. Link in the description. I say pre-order, you can get it now. If you want this edition. I'm very, very veiny. Massively helps us out. If you want to click the link, check it out. And again, cheers to 2K for sponsoring this stream. I'll be back tomorrow night at 9. But I think what I'll do today is get through this churnament. The Dark Horse of the Undisputed Universal title faces his toughest challenge yet. It's me versus the monster among men, Braun Strowman. I don't look like Duke Hudson at all. A little bit, maybe. Ribby, I forgot about Ribby. Yeah, I'm not seeing any of my signs. I've not really been looking out for them yet. But where's my You Love It signs?
Somehow he keeps surviving. It's the Dark Horse.
I want to hear that. I want to hear the ring entrance.
The following is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, weighing in at 220 pounds, Adam Patch E.T.
He's drawn together two victories tonight. Why not
two
make
victories
it three?
Tonight. Let's make it a third. En route to my main event with Cody Rhodes. Become new world champ. Sorry, Braun! I can't remember how this thing goes. It's been so long.
And his opponent from Shiro's
what transformation he had, eh?
Weighing in at 385 pounds.
I was watching some early Wyatt family stuff
much,
last
the
week.
Monster of all monsters is more
it's
than
it's
just
like a different
nickname.
Person.
This monster has stood toe to toe.
He looks very good in this
in
as well.
WWE and slain them all.
Come on, let's go, let's go. Choo-choo. It was a good-looking game last year, but you sort of the graphical improvements are noticeable still.
Impressive physical ability. One of the biggest.
Right.
Guys, you are really beginning to see.
I'm hurt going in, but so is he. He's taking a bit of damage. That's a great start again, Adam. I don't think I've landed a first strike yet. Oh, bollocks. Not good. That's not what I want either. Not on the gut.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Oh, bollocks, 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 bollocks. Try again. There we go. That's more like it. He's getting up quick. I need to reverse this. I need to reverse this.
Uh-oh.
I'm getting in early. I know it's coming. Oh, God. What is the pin mini game?
Surprisingly quick kick out.
It is going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Setting up for something
again. Snake eyes.
Snake eyes. Dodged right on cue. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Oh, disabling the leg with that.
Get out. Instant recovery. I need to get some moves in. Sort of how wrestling works, you know. Oh no.
On the apron.
Oh, that's part of the ring and all that.
Really bad.
Is your guy as tall as Braun? I'm 6'4.
That's
a smidge.
You might be in shock now, but you'll be
no,
feeling
I'm not as tall as Braun. I can't get anything on him here. That's it.
Sharp
Work the face.
Series of strikes to the back. Double axe handle. Oof. I think rage took over in that moment.
Get him in the ring steps.
Nothing but blind rage.
Boom. Do some damage.
Oh! Oof. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could Kendo still
sticks.
Go either way.
You know what I like doing? You don't get DQ for this.
And he's going with the great equalizer here. The steel chair.
Oh, Charles.
Referee taking action.
What are you doing?
It's not going down like that tonight.
Oh, get distracted. I need to target Braun. I need to target Braun. There we go. Straight back down. Oh, missed it. Almost had him counted out.
He's back in so close to a count out. You do not want to lose that way.
That is baby. Oh, God, he's getting straight back up.
Into the corner.
That's it. There we go. Big boot. Where is this going from? Okay, sure. Larry in the corner. Get in there.
What a headbutt. Vicious.
See, once I'm in control, I'm all right at holding on to that control. Bang. Spike him with the DDT. Go up top. He's stunned. Big belly flop, please. Perfect.
This match may be nearing its limit. He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now.
Monsters don't impart much fear when they're in this position.
Almost there. Clubbing blows.
Loving blows. And with an onslaught of strikes like that, it's clear they have nothing but punishment on their mind.
I think I've got him there. Don't reverse. Beautiful German. Bang. Turned him inside out. Ripcord. Reversals are tough, but I'm on hard. I'm on hard. So they should be tough. I want this to be a challenge. Take him down with a boot. Should I try? I'm getting cheeky here. I could put him away, I think, here. But I sort of want to go for my super finisher. The problem is I've got to save up three of my regular finishers to get there. And I think that's going to be tricky, especially because I'll take too much damage. I think I put him away here. Let's go for the charge. Let's go for end of day, center of the ring. One, two, three. Got him.
Man, that has gotta feel good. Sweet, sweet victory.
Here is your it's round. A challenge, but it's doable. I think I'm gonna be putting this up to legend.
Somehow he has survived.
Get up on the ropes.
Three matches.
Marry me,
and
I'm single.
To compete in the tournament finals against none other than Cody Rhodes.
Just advancing this far is a huge accomplishment, but I'm sure the dark horse isn't.
This is
satisfied.
Not easy mode, Emmett, and you know it's not easy mode. Just that camera shot. It's like they're zooming into the belly. Like that's the focal point. Boom. Little squinty eyes. Adam, can I see the freeze payback? Yeah, I'll try and do that, mate. I'll try and do it if I can figure out how. Everyone is calling my opponent the Dark Horse, but I think he's one of the next generation of great WWE superstars. Good luck in the finals, Adam Pacitti. You're going to need it. Another reminder, by the way, just before I continue, I'll be sticking out reminders on Instagram every day. So if you're not already, follow me on Instagram, and that's how I'll communicate regarding these streams. I'll stick stuff on my story. It's just at Adam Pacitti. The Miz and William Regal. No other options. I'll have a quick look at social media, see if I've got any DMs. Nothing there. Old stuff there on the old socials. You're fired. Hold up, you're saying MyRISE daily with patches. That's correct, yes. Every day. For the next 2 days on YouTube. So today and then two more days. 9 p.m. and then I'm going to 10 p.m. over on Twitch. Twitch.tv/Cultaholic. Until I'm done. Until I'm world champion. Until I've smacked the taste out of the Miz's mouth. And kissed William Regal too.
This is a setup, Regal. I take over as the general manager of SmackDown, and all of a sudden there's a tournament for my show's title with a bunch of Raw guys, and now two of them made it to the finals?
Doesn't look like I'm going to SmackDown.
Mizanin, Surely you cannot believe that I somehow conspired with Roman Reigns to abdicate his title. Perhaps he simply didn't want to work with you.
That is ridiculous. Roman loves me, and that's not the point. You and Triple H and all your little buddies skulking around to anoint Cody Rhodes, you set this up for Cody to face this guy.
What do you reckon?
Hello again, Miz.
Am I getting the title this early on?
To come to SmackDown if I did okay against Dom and then lost to KO? I decided to beat him instead. Oh, and Braun too.
Looks like I made the right choice, including you in this tournament.
Journeyman, please.
Look at the Mutual Admiration Society. Can you really not see what's going on here, kid? A qualifying match? Owens? Strowman? You're getting the hell kicked out of you so Regal can put his boy Cody on the throne. He is using you.
Yeah, he is using me. To main event SummerSlam, Miz. I'm cool with it.
Whatever. I'm done with both of you. You cannot get away with stealing the WWE Universal Championship from SmackDown, Regal.
I believe I just have.
Okay. Yeah, Miz is great. His voice acting is really, really good. I love Regal's just voice, his talking voice. It's just a joy to listen to. It's a real-life Cinderella story as Cody Rhodes faces the dark horse of the tournament, Adam Pacitti, for the undisputed WWE Universal title in the main event of SummerSlam right now. Why was... Kayla was talking about the bump and stuff earlier. Are they doing that in the middle of SummerSlam? Regal, silky, smooth... I've never met anyone who sounds like Regal, considering I'm a British person. He hangs around with old people. You'd have thought I would have, but it's a very very unique voice he's got.
He's here to compete.
Seen this
in the tournament finals.
Let's have a look at Cody. I've seen bits of Cody's entrance. I've not watched the whole thing.
Wrestling has more than one royal family. Wait for it.
I'll stop doing this one. It's going to get annoying.
Adrenaline in my soul. Something, something, Cody Rhodes. Do it all to get them off.
Just skipped a bit there, haven't I? Oh,
there's way down. Do it all to get them on the feed. The crowd is here, about to roll. Every fight out of control. Out the curtain, lights go off and on.
Wait for it.
Off and oh, whoa!
More like all the bloody Cody Pyro in the world. He looks good, doesn't he?
And his opponent.
My father said when I was younger, give it all away.
Oh, I've just lost 2,000 viewers. Yeah, he looks decent.
Embracing the significance of this pivotal moment, soaking in and cherishing.
You love it! Signs everywhere.
Cody's.
Sure
the Cody signs, maybe.
Of a very long journey to get here.
Adam, how did you get downstate on stream? I called in a favor, mate.
So, what do you want to talk about?
Just like that as well.
Sunglasses and beach towels. It's time for a SummerSlam extravaganza.
Let's go. I'm going in hurt, and I don't know how hurt Cody's going to be. I can't remember who he was facing in his matches. Here it is for the undisputed WWE Championship, Universal Championship, sorry. Adam Pacitti and his gut versus Cody Rhodes.
Everything has led to this for the undisputed.
That's right. They do all have the entrance music. We just had to turn it off. Because otherwise, we'll get the channel taken down.
Many believe that Cody Rhodes
oh, there we go. Finally, there we go.
Universal Championship tonight.
Hot
the
start.
Of the tournament is the last man standing
by the dark horse. Ooh, no, nicely reversed.
Roman Reigns hadn't walked away. But it sure does look like the WWE
the
Universal
outside.
Title is in Rhodes' grasp.
After all you've seen tonight, you're still counting this man out?
There are only so many banana peels his opponents can slip up on, Saxton.
And clubbing blows
doesn't
in.
Doesn't make mistakes.
Oh, clubbing blows. Practically never-ending blows. Coming at full
big, strong.
Force here.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
The barricade, rather.
Effective.
punch finds its mark. Oh, he retaliates.
Get the reversal. Nice. Into the corner. Oh. No, didn't quite make it. Right, it's finish the story versus finish the Tory here.
Referee's count only getting higher. Come on, gotta get back to the win.
Stop taunting, stop taunting. In at nine, just.
That was getting close. And that was a well-executed attack.
He used the instant recovery there, and it was a total waste.
Able to reverse.
Into the corner, into the corner.
There he goes, yeah, right in the
splash
corner.
Or something.
Whoa! Wicked clothesline!
Just a bit more damage, and I'm there.
Now Cody manages to counter.
Counters.
These two showing how well scouted
one
they
kick,
each are.
And I should have a new mission here.
Front face Bollocks
missed
applied.
It.
Their opponent
front suplex.
He's just getting beaten at all fronts here. And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
All I need to do is get one more move in, and then something else is going to happen.
Opponent, what do they have in mind?
Drops the knee, busted open. New blood mechanics on this. I'm not quite sure how they work. I guess we're going to see. Cody, get down from there. Moonsault. Yep.
Uh-oh.
Reversed. Missed it. Missed the reversal there. I need to kick out.
Is it up? Oh, my God.
Oh, no. I messed it up. I messed it up there. I panicked. I really panicked there. I was just button bashing. Oh, dear. Okay, we'll start again. It's all right. It won't take long.
Many believe that Cody
bottled it. Too right.
To win the WWE
okay, let's
Universal
go for that early strike again. Bloody hell. Piss off, Cody. Don't you dare.
In his path. No, things would be different if Roman Reigns hadn't walked away. But it sure does look like the WWE Universal title is in Rose's
grasp.
I've
got to win it.
After all you've seen tonight, you're still counting this
not
man
not going to let
out?
Me go a different
there
route.
Only so many banana
need to beat Cody.
Can slip up on Saxton.
Don't worry, Alpha Academy has a spot
he's
for you.
He's starting to struggle here. Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you
those big strikes are good, aren't they? It's like WMD. One more. Soon. Laying down. I should have kicked out of that easily. It was moving faster than I was expecting. Planting. Getting the big moves in this time.
Sent flying.
Toying with
it.
Boom.
But sometimes you just gotta toss another
see, I'm a good guy.
Make a statement.
Oh, should I get the turnbuckle cover off? No, let's do this proper. The ref will forgive one, right? Oh, going up top. Brett's rope. We'll get down.
This
go up.
Be
proper.
Big. Going up.
I don't know what my aerial offense is like. There's the splash. Misses the splash.
This can't be good. They just missed wildly.
Took the high risk, but unfortunately, no reward.
Cody's codying up right now. Let's try that freeze, eh? I'll try and get that on. I've got the freeze thing ready. Dodge, dodge, dodge.
Underhook applied. Side
bollocks.
Effect.
That's not good. Side effect. On the outside. Reverse something. Come on. Didn't get it.
And he tosses
that's fine.
It back,
I
in
going back in. I'm going to try and get that freeze on. The person that wanted to see it. And I want to see it as well, actually. I don't know how it's going to work. Can't reverse that.
Nice suplex. You can't take much more of this.
Don't go up there for the moonsault no again. Don't pin me, Cody. Please. There you go. Oh, nice.
IQ on display there.
Freeze. That's freeze. Frozen. He's distracted. Bang. Take him down with a shoulder tackle. Could have done something a bit better. Oh, no. Here we go. Whip him into the upper right corner. Reverse. Nails me. Not the moonsault. That's that freeze thing's good, isn't it? It's a bit heelish. I wasn't expecting. Oh, no. Yes!
Using the rope.
The right corner. Done. What do you want me to do now? The grab. Oh, bollocks. Not that. Yeah, I didn't think that. Maybe I should be a heel.
Oh,
no.
Off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Missed it.
Gotta hurt. That kind of force in the
I think I'm ready for legend yet.
Effects.
We'll get there. There we go. There we go. Hit him with a grab.
As the man in the corner,
not the grab that I wanted. He's getting back in. He's got his finisher. If he nails me with Crossroads, this could be over.
You have to wonder if Cody Rhodes came into this tournament's final match overconfident. I don't think so, Corey.
Miz, it's got to be, isn't it?
At this point in his career, he's learned not to underestimate any of his opponents.
Reversal.
And the ref bump. Taken out.
Crossroads. Nails it. Oh my God, what a sell. What a pro I am.
No, the story should be complete.
There's the visual pin.
In the line of fire, Saxton. Cody sees it. Now checking on the official.
That sell. Right on my noggin there.
We got to get another referee down here.
Who we got? Reigns is back.
What the hell is Roman doing here?
Cody is hurt, guys, and the official
he's back like he's been
no
gone
idea.
For ages. He's Roman. He's always gone for ages.
Supposed to be off in Hollywood,
I'm buying into the kayfabe of the 2K24 universe.
Oh no! What is Roman thinking?
Stack him. Don't stack him. You're not in the match. No way. I don't want to win it this way. No.
Would not win the
he's
WWE
kicking. He's
Universal
got a kick. He's got a kick. It's Cody. He's got a kick.
Keeps his promises.
No, one.
Not like this. No.
Two.
Yes,
he's not getting yes. up. New it's champion. Over. Just it's like that. Because he incredible. Thinks that he can beat me easier Roman than he can beat Cody. That's what it's all
this
about.
Criminal.
He knows what he's
genius.
Doing.
Look at the smile on
am I in the bloodline now?
I can't believe how we
I'm
got
buzzing
here.
If I am.
We have a new undisputed WWE Universal Champion. Undisputed. This guy doesn't even know where he is.
Get that belt around my hefty waist.
Roman's actions here tonight will reverberate throughout the WWE universe for a very long time.
What a SummerSlam and what a turn of events.
Well, I'm meant to be a babyface as well. They made me look like a right arsehole, haven't they? I've won. There you go. That's the end of the story. I've won. I am your world champ. Yeah, exactly. Arkham. AJ has a story. Has been finished. I've won. Look at Cody. Screwed again. In the main event of a premium live event. Up the AJ Hazard. Thank you, Stephen, mate. Lovely to see you as always. Let's see what we get here. Got myself a trophy, that's for sure. Question mark days. Undisputed WWE Universal Championship. About 10 minutes. That is sure. Your eye is immediately drawn to the belly, isn't it? Roman Reigns, look at these clowns dancing for the head of the table scraps. Tell whoever wins I left some polish in my locker. Keep my belt nice and shiny. See, that's why he did it, isn't it? The longest reigning champion of the modern era promised that Cody Rhodes would not win the title at SummerSlam, and Roman Reigns kept his word. But after controversial conclusion, GM William Regal has promised to settle the question in the ring. Cody versus Adam Pacitti kicking off Raw tonight. I think that's a good way to start the next stream, isn't it? Before we go, should we sort my entrance out? Should we do that? If you are shooting off, if you don't want to see me mess with my entrance, and it is getting a little bit late here in the UK at least, then I will see you hopefully tomorrow. Oh yeah, I forgot how in-depth this is as well. Just joined to see Jeremy Clarkson as world champ. The boyhood dream. Thank you, Tom. Cheers, mate. I think I'll just go for a template. Who do we fancy? King of the Cruisers. Is that a pack? Is he going to be doing the... Yeah, it's heel pack, isn't it? I thought he was going to be doing his old superhero-inspired entrance with the cape and the ears and that. Shamrock in there, Katana Chance. What's a good one for me here? I want to go with a default, but maybe switch up the Tron and all that. Don't really want Canes. Because I'm a good guy. What's a really good... Who's a good guy here? Like a retro good guy. Savage with the cape could work really nicely. Change up the Tron. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, it's too savage. It's too savage, isn't it? That cape is bloody awesome. The Manifestation. What's that? The Manifestation. Oh, Jesus. Okay. I don't remember that being. I'm all, like, intentionally buggy, aren't I? Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Sure. Who's a cool one? Paul Bearer. What, solo Paul Bearer? Clutch in the urn? Can you get Orton's reigning pyro? Yeah, I've never really, like, messed with this very much. Oh, it's like babyface Paul Bearer. Yeah, I'll have a look for Orton's original pyro. What's a cool one? But it's got to be like old school. I want someone old school. It won't be Shane, don't worry. Here comes the money. Here we go. Money talks. Here comes the money. Money. Is Kamala in this? If Kamala's in this, I want to see the belly slapping on the way to the ring. I don't think he is. No. Hartwell, Fiend, Bray Wyatt, Eve Torres. Ooh, I do like Eddie's entrance. 97. WCW. Wait, would that be Bad Bunny, like, with the... No, it wouldn't be with the shopping trolley. I can only picture him in the, you know, his entrance for the Puerto Rico show with Priest coming out with the big shopping trolley. Do you reckon Angle? Harley. Do you reckon Harley Race? Oh, no, this is kind of cool, actually. And I do that often. Do you reckon Harley Race? Pirate. That is nice. It's a bit heelish still, though, isn't it? Do you not think? I'm a baby face, and I'm not behaved. Like, here she goes again. The Lars. Who's this? Yeah, I want a baby face entrance. Oh, this is kind of cool. Is that AJ? Who is that? I'm trying to work out who that is. It's not Brett. No, I don't know who that is. Is it Nia? Too hippie for you. Selena, Ted. Yeah, I think that is Nia. Or is it Maria? Is it Maria? Umaga, Uncle Howdy. I can't pick here. I'm struggling. Shamrock is a very cool entrance. Works as a heel or baby face. Come rah, like that. Just an ass kicker. Yes, this is it. This is the one. But I'll with a few bells and whistles, right? Because he gets to the ring and does the rah, like that, doesn't he? You really suit the Elton Prince entrance. Thank you. I think Shamrock, Tom. Here we go, this. Yeah, love that. I love that entrance. Light show. Captain Charisma. Is that Christian's? It looks cool. I want the Titantron movie to just something generic, really, don't I? Infinite Cosmos. Well, I want like a gold look here. Oh, Canada. Queen's Crown, that might work. No, that's the Queen's Crown bloody. Zero? What's zero? Oh, bollocks! I messed it up there. I like that, though. Sorry, right, Ken Shamrock. It's not like I didn't make any changes, really. Ken Shamrock. Motion, Ken Shamrock, title motion, all that's good. Light show. Batista had a good light show. And then I want to change the... There's gold dust in there. It probably won't be, will it? Oh, there's loads here. Lighting for... There's loads to go through. That's gold. That works, doesn't it? Entrance music should be... Doesn't really matter because we can't hear it. Legend 3. Titantron movie. What do I do? It's electric? Not very me, is it? It's generic. Whoops. Oh, look, look, there's a load of general purpose ones. Gold, there we go. Nice, nice. Banner movie, general purpose gold. Stage and ramp, general purpose gold. Is it there? Is there something else? Apron ring post movie. I've not got it for this. Bollocks. Oh, there you go. General purpose gold. Maybe they do. Barricade movie, general purpose gold. Hopefully. Nope. I need to choose something else to use here. I don't want bloody the name Ken Shamrock flashing up all over the shop. Strobe. What's strobe? Is that a thing here? It's nice we've got people in who really know what they're talking about. Oh, Stardust might work. So that's all gold. Yeah, that's gold enough. Ignore the fact that it says Stardust, and I'll put on... At least it's gold, right? I might mess with this a little bit more off camera.
Let's go!
Stardust. There it is. That's nice. Oh, it is a big Stardust there. I'll mess with this a little bit more off camera. It's an upgrade for sure. Right, that's me done. We'll resume this tomorrow. I need to make sure that this definitely... I'll add the pyro as well. I forgot about the pyro, if I can do that. You'll exit my rise. I do this every time, but I'm pretty sure it's automatically saved, isn't it? Is it saved? Yeah, it has, hasn't it? I know it has. I panic about this every time. That did fly by, didn't it? I'm not watching Wife Swap now. Right. That's it. Once again, just want to say thank you very much to... Wouldn't be an Adam Pacitti stream without that happening. Thank you very much to 2K for sponsoring these streams. Much appreciated. You can buy a copy of WWE 2K24 by clicking the link in the description below. It helps us out as well. So, much appreciated. The next stream will be tomorrow, 9 p.m. here on this very YouTube channel. Cheers. Thanks to everybody who watched me both on Twitch and here on YouTube tonight as well. Cheers. I've been streaming now for 5 hours, 15 minutes with a half hour break, and I've enjoyed every single moment of it. Massive, massive thank you to our mods, by the way, who have helped out here on YouTube and on Twitch. Greg Diaper is in there. James Griffiths is there. Joanne is there. Have I missed anyone? I always miss somebody. Who else? I've seen loads of names pop up. All of the mods. All of the lovely mods. Cheers. Appreciate it. It's been a really, really fun evening. So I'll catch you all tomorrow. Take care of yourselves. God bless. Good night. 9 p.m. here tomorrow. And I'll stick a thing on Instagram as well. Take care of yourselves in a bit. Goodbye. Bye, bye, bye.